Hey, Push said the name of this album referred to when you let the paint dry on a masterpiece. Yeah, alright. Get them snow shovels ready. We was out in Brambleton after Pooh got hit. Oh, this definitely sound like Pharrell. With these synthic keys, I like the 808s. Super soaker screaming, who got this? Beach niggas wanted work that they could move out quick. But my Norfolk niggas, they was on some shootout shit. You and I, he ain't crazy though. Like the two got mixed, buying biggies, but was riding on some Tupac shit. We was both hurt when we seen how cute drop bitch. Said we knew the ledge better, we the new plot twist. Who knew your face being all across that's the a tough line. The reference to the juice scene when Q drop Bishop, and then he had a play on Close to the Ledge, and then both of that plays into the previous line where he was saying we was copping biggies, but we was bumping Tupac. Good writing. I would never talk to you about shit, huh? Why would I wanna hold you down when I know you got the past that you go to now? Shit. That verse is good. Nothing too crazy outside that juice line. He had a three-syllable rhyme scheme for the whole verse. It was much more than forest that we were racing. If the past catch a dash, no erasing. Black Rory, white hood, make it a race thing. Who knew our dynasty like would line. End up a J-Dang thing? I think that song's solid overall, but on Pusha T standards, eh, he could have definitely came harder. Coming off a Daytona album of the year, in my opinion, If You Know You Know was a heavy opener. This one, everything was just kind of standard. It was a standard Pharrell beat. Those little synthy keys sounded pretty good. I did like the 808s, definitely. But it didn't have that full atmosphere that you normally get with a Pharrell or Neptune's beat. Pusha's rapping, a little bit too basic. He had some lines slid in here and there. I thought his wordplay was pretty good when it happened. But, you know, the flow is pretty basic. He had the same flow from start to finish. And then the rhyme schemes were really basic. He had a three-syllable in the first one, but didn't have any end rhymes with it. And then two-syllable in that second verse. I said two-syllable and held up three fingers. It wasn't bad, but wasn't crazy. Let's get into Let the Smoker Shine the Coupes. That's a hilarious song title. His money is the evil root. Nah, this beat sick. Shine the coops. Rich bitches that love the boost. I'm just here to find the truth. Nah, this is sick. I sold the golden goose. I got a Jim Perdue. Cocaine's Dr. Seuss. We sip Ace out the flutes. Bro, that was ignorant on ignorant. I'm opening bars. Cocaine's Dr. Seuss is hilarious. If I never sold dope for you, then you're 95% a hoop. I've forsaken all the rules. I done paid for all the dues. The first 48's the clue. Your jail cell was made for two. I like that piano bridge, so. A leaf and potpourri's chains over the gospel teeth. That's that break talk, that mass and the smell. Geese, my protect curves petite. The triple play we eat for leaps. Bird feathers that made me chief. Whatever happened to black monkey. Nah, bird feathers made me chief. That's a tough bar.
I can make you lose your sleep. You millionaires on just TV. Now make it make sense to me.
Here we go. Let's go. This is what I'm talking about, man. If the police knocked on my door right now, I have to flush that verse in the toilet. I was sick. Just slick coke bar after slick coke bar. Tough chorus. And that beat was sick, man. I loved how he chopped up the sample. Had this spacey vibe to it. The drums sounded even better on this song. Nice little piano loop on the bridge of the song. That was just a well put together song, well rapped song, well produced song. Let's get into Dreamin' of the Past.
Bruh, you niggas ain't flexing, you cramping. My weight keeping niggas on the bikes like Amblin. Weight loss, rent loss, scrambling. Now pass the champagne to the champion. My niggas get money, get money, get money. Like yay sampling. Gun stutter, make the drum like rambling. MGM rambling. Knew a small mansion. Annoyed cause this bitch calling Lon Von Lanvin. Fuck who you stamping. Them niggas just standing. It's not me. They censor and block me. You hollering top five. I only see top me. Award shows, the youngers and window lickers. You know the type. Always trying to get in your picture. Always trying to get the dope through in your sister. We won't bagging up the work. Wouldn't be no dishes. Be no Christmas. Mistletoe. Be no kisses. Made a way. I got plenty. It's so many, yeah. They say gimme.
He got plenty. Walking
down like bread.
Brady gets better with time. Didn't have to reinvent the wheel, just a better design. Critics award for the latter, so it gotta be mine. Huff and puff in the club, then I gotta be shine.
Properties all across the board, this monopoly's mine. Came a minister in my prime, so I gotta be shine. I used to watch the Fresh Prince and pray the house to be mine. Could've bought it, but I ain't like the way the kitchen design.
Born in the main. Hey, Push sounded good on the minimal beat, just one sample, loop it up well, chop it up well, no drums, just let Push go. Yeah, both verses from Push was tough. I love when rappers get into the syllables, and he had them on this, especially that second verse where he got into a lot of four-syllable rhymes. The first verse had a lot of three-syllable rhymes, but just in rhymes drenched through it. It was back-to-back. You get the rhyme scheme like four or five times within two bars. Tough rapping from a technical standpoint, but I love the braggadocio from Push as well. His drug talk lines are slick, man. They're descriptive, and he'll punch with them like my weight kept niggas on bikes like Amblin. Come on, man. Third verse, he kept that same rhyme scheme for the whole 8-ish bars, but a couple of good lines in there, too. Like Brady, I get better with time. He said he was shine. Then Kanye played it off of Pusha saying he was shine in his verse. Thought he had a good verse as well. This is Neck and Wrist. This was one of the singles off the album. Oh, these synths sound so warped and dark. They pair well with the 808s.
Black looking like charcoal. I promise you the floor plan is nothing like the model.
This song definitely bumping the wheel. Hey, don't for real sound like Cuddy on the vocals right here, or am I tripping?
Colgate Kilo. The hood needs whitening. We fish scale niggas. Like we all Pisces. Your bitch in my bubble like
bro, that didn't make me a bar consultant, bro, because that bar has so much potential. The fish scale, like we all Pisces, bro. Tell me this wouldn't be crazy if he said fish scale niggas like Libra Pisces, because the Libra is the scale and the Pisces is the fit.
Eco-friendly jewelers, you keep recycling Cartier bust downs, just not my thing. In the center of that left and right wing, the only time you'll ever see me next to Breitling.
So it's funny that Rap Money has progressed to the point where niggas is looking down on Breitling. Like, nah, that ain't expensive enough. And then I like the wit of him saying, like, the only time you're gonna see me with a Breitling is when I'm in a Bentley, because the Bentley clock is a Breitling.
It says I'm on love, I wouldn't believe it either. I'd be like Jay-Z's a cheater, I wouldn't listen to reason either. All
that's
I know.
So fire. That's so fire. I feel like Jay-Z's let up a little bit technically when it comes to his rapping, like rhyme structure, but his wordplay is like as good as ever. I like the phase on love flipping here. I love that I wouldn't listen to reason either, playing in a reasonable doubt, which, you know, if you listen to that album, you go into the depth, you understand that Jay-Z's authentic with what he's rapping about.
Feast your eyes, the piece unique is sapphire. Rappers liars, I don't do satire. Neither I nor my wrist move mockingly. Y'all spend real money on fake watches, shockingly. They put
it's
me on
slick line.
With these niggas inexplicably.
Look,
I put your mansion stories, save your soliloquies. They like if Big was alive, Cole wouldn't be in this position. If Big had survived, y'all would have got the commission. Hope is gonna always
that's
be
tough right there.
Towards the universe will, cause the law says so. And now
yeah, that song's gotten a lot of play from me since it released. The beat is just sick. I love Jay-Z's verse on this thing. The phase on love wordplay, the G-Shock wordplay. The last line, like if Big was alive, nigga, y'all would've got the commission. Like, you still would've got Jay-Z. You know, Push's verse was pretty good. He had that slow, laid-back flow similar to the first track with the three, really kind of a slanted four-syllable rhyme scheme at the end. He had some pretty good lines in there. It wasn't off the wall. I think Jay-Z clearly had the better verse of the two just with the wordplay that he got into. You know, and I thought his flow and rhyme patterns were a little bit more dynamic, but tough song overall. This is Just So You Remember.
Just so you remember who you dealing with. The number don't change, I know who the chemist is. Brick by brick, we kept open dealerships. Mitch by Mitch, we built up our villages. Seeing you rappers apply for the stimulus.
That's tough right there.
Living a lie.
Well, I'm horrible when it comes to rapping movie references, so I feel really good about myself when I actually get one. With that brick by brick, then Mitch by Mitch bar. Brick by brick, we kept open the dealerships. That's self-explanatory, but then when he said Mitch by Mitch, because it go back to the scene when Mitch had the bricks in the car. That's tough.
Millionaires were made out of middlemen. That hole in the attic was not for a ceiling fan. Army Celine, the wardrobe is militant. And army fatigue when I talk pyramids. Just so you remember who you dealing with. The purest snow, we selling white privilege. Designer drugs will turn it.
That line is amazing. we selling white privilege.
Language different, I'm damn near an immigrant. Her song with any of you niggas, I'm disinterested. The needle is sharp, but they ain't shooting insulin. You missing a point, these drums ain't Timberlands.
These drums ain't Timberlands. That's tough, man. That song is sick, man. You can quote almost the whole verse. It was just standout line after standout line. The braggadocio was just on another planet on that one. I'm liking the contrast so far of right now we've only had two Kanye songs and three Pharrell songs, and all the Pharrell songs had these heavy thumping 808s. Kanye songs didn't have any drums, just a sample chopped up and looped. I rock with that one a lot. This is Diet Coke. This was another single.
The number on this jersey is the quote price. You order Diet Coke, that's a joke, right?
This sound like Cameron finna rap. Pink fur type beat.
Wish me luck, see green like Don Bishop. The ones you trust don't change like them chains you tuck. Far as I'm concerned, who's the best? Me and Yezos. Washed and dried, so give me all of mine and pesos.
Yezos is tough, man. That opening flow is sick. The rhyme seems sick.
We became everything you couldn't be. Everything your mama said you shouldn't be. Those are just young G's like we hold and puff. Best jewelries and hoes we lust. Chanel trinkets and hoes will blush. Crush hearts like pretty boys. And we driving pretty toys. Extendos will make plenty noise. Crescendo, make your car endo. Pierce your car window. Missy was our only misdemeanor. Nike box hole 100,000 no insoles.
Hey, pushes on one with the rapping. Those verses there were flawless, man. Especially those real complex rapid fire three syllables he was getting into in that second verse. That's tough, man. He still had that wit sprinkled in too, that Yezos line, the Porsche saddle up line, right? The Nike box with no insoles. The only thing I didn't like, that beat is outdated. It would be a good beat if this was 2008. All right, this is Rock and Roll with the Frenemies, Kanye West and Kid Cudi. I like how they mix those vocals, made it sound like a rock song too.
It's back to the basics, hop back in the matrix. Skater made back, now it's off to the races. Had them tapping my phones, so I blurred out the faces. The new David Ruffin, I just follow temptation. When you follow the rager, the money is outrageous. Look at me legally selling dope on all of these stages. We don't make mistakes here, we don't take no breaks here. My son is like a work of art, his father's like Shakespeare. I've done the impossible, I should wear a cape here. A C on my chest, coke dealers come and play here. I'm confused by your list, who are used to convince all the mules that I sent. What I miss, I've been getting at these coins as I'm breaking down a brick. Made the jump to each level, Super Mario exists.
Yes, sir, that's a fire scheme. Making coins, bridge, jump to the next level. Come on, man, that's sick. Hey, Kanye sound good right here.
When you're lost in the light, call on the light, follow the signs, walk in the
shine. When you're lost in the light, call on the light, I like that.
See, I really wanna live my life. See, I want more.
I like what that song offered lyrically a lot. Pusha's verses were good. I'm finna renege on what I said about me liking how they mixed Kid Cudi's vocals to make it sound like rock. I don't think it fit that aesthetic well, and matter of fact, I don't even know why they went for that aesthetic. That pitched up vocal sample, that's too outdated in my opinion. Look, I guess if you wear 4XT steel and Mecca jeans, it's probably for you. Not for me. I think they could have stuck with those drums, that synth, that bass or synth in the background, and then chose another sample over the top of it. But I did like the verses from Push, Kanye sounded great. I like his content as well. And I did enjoy Kid Cudi's last refrain. I thought both him and Kanye vocally sounded great. This is called My Bluff.
Everything don't need to be addressed. The pull-up's like a FedEx truck. I can send some niggas round there right now. 1-800 call my bluff.
This feels influenced by those vampire-ish simps or Playboy Cardi's Whole Lot of Red. I mean, I had a feeling those kind of sounds was going to catch on. I've heard them plenty of times, and it looks like this beat is at least in part influenced by that sound.
Ocean from hotels was popular, and crack was a minted phenomenon. Elected presidential flow, was on my arm. Red stripe Prada's and on, driving a fiend car, dangerous, extremely armed. Shout to the branches, Antoine and Sean. Some don't make me call my TTGs with Dracos, who all got amnesia until the case closed. Sometimes I wish my fan base was more like J. Cole's, but dope boys gotta be the man like they know. How many more Carfaxes must get exposed? Imaginary shipments, fictitious payloads. You niggas acting like we can't pop up. Hey, yon, we specialize in not getting locked up. Akon.
I was rocking with that song at first, but it wore off. You got this minimal beat, which I love the aesthetic of minimalistic beats, but you kind of got to do something lyrically. Same pace, start to finish, both verses. The same rhyme scheme throughout the whole verse. He was going at someone. He mentioned J. Cole's name, and he had a reference to him going triple platinum. But those bars didn't really seem directed at J. Cole. That's not his lane. He was talking to somebody else in this drug-dealing hip-hop lane. But yeah, for a three-minute song, it felt like that one drug on. I wish it was a little bit more dynamic, you know, a little bit more to offer lyrically. This is Scrape It Off with Lil Uzi Vert and Don Toliver. I have no idea how this going to sound.
I just scraped it off the top. Put it on the roll, on the curve, on the block. Who's already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock.
Nah, Don Toliver sounds great.
Baby, the mental life. Whenever she comes, the word I gotta do. I'm moving with a tool, I paid it out of
books. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money with Oxy. I miscount cause I'm off of Oxy. Yeah, these niggas faker than a damn proxy. Call my shooter, he said copy. Get that nigga plucked like a
book. Lil Uzi is somebody who I enjoy. I don't really consider him a good rapper or anything like that. I kind of judge these melodic rappers who, you know, are more creating a vibe as opposed to give you good lyricism. I kind of judge them like, can they get through a verse without saying something stupid? And he had a few pretty good lines in there. The wordplay isn't as crisp as hopefully what Pusha will come through with. But, you know, the little noose, cotton white, that little flip was good. But Good Flows definitely sounded great vocally.
New toys, convoys, 100 carats on my neck, my boy. That 100 bunny rabbits trying to get my boy. From the cabbage I collect, my boy. Heard you niggas is gorillas, let me check, my boy. Say nothing silly, you regret, my boy. Cause we got banana clips on the text, my boy. And I can send it in the text, my boy. Thumbs up.
I never thought I would see the day where I rock with an Uzi verse more than a Pusha T verse. Hey, that ain't no nod to Push, man, but Lil Uzi, he maximized his gifts. Like, right, look, man, a parent might have two kids. One can come home with a C, one can come home with a B, but they might be more proud of the nigga with a C because the nigga with a C was stupid. The nigga with a B, parents know that kid's stupid. The nigga with a B, he really an A-plus student, so he underachieving with that B. You know, I think they both were B-plus-ish in this verse. But I'm more proud of Uzi's B plus on this song. Getting back serious, Don Toliver sounded great. I think this beat fit Don Toliver and Uzi's vibe more than Pusha. Pusha, once again, he's spending most of his verse going at somebody. Pretty good song for what it was. This is Hear Me Clearly.
Drug dealer Rollies is my TikTok and Triller. Insecure bitches get lip fillers. Covered in white like Bridezilla. And never been caught. So what's the shiggy dance for a brick nigga? Extracurricular. Art buyer. 812 Rari driver. Spent six just to make the roof Harry Potter. Kilogram kickstart. Push a brick harder. Left my elbow in the pot. A la Vince Carter. Compared to waters, but I'm chasing mogul. G wagging your seats, G's cover your pleats. 10 toes down, low where they cover the cleats. Dope sell itself, got a trunk full of receipts. Is you looking for me or are we looking for Meech? Stand on my standards, expanded with the Ziploc. Even if a nigga number better, never click hop.
See the difference between me and them? I move to a different drum like EDM. This coke speak.
Hey, that's a tough verse. Pusha really got in his bag, especially on that first verse. I'm really feeling the content, and it reminds me of his verse in Runaway, where he was speaking about, look, here's the luxury lifestyle that dating me affords. You want to deal with it or not? But really well put together verse with the rhyme schemes. I already touched on the content. Slick bars on both verses. I like that different drum, like an EDM bar on that second verse. Good song. This is Open Air.
Out on the balcony, goats and chair. Just got the word that the coast is clear. So I'ma kick it down the coast and load it there. Imagine hanging on a piano and dopes in there. Haul that through a turkey drive to troll the mayor. When we feed the projects for most of the year. See my heart been black, ain't no hope in here. And we've been let down by who's supposed to care. Me and selling cocaine in the open air. The boats is there, the notes is there. Yeah, the ropes
this
is there.
This chord is tough.
Bricks like blocks of government cheese. 700 for the Japanese dungarees. VVS, V12, don't fuck with my V's. Highest price hood bitches that scuff up their knees. Finally made
this harmony is sick, and it's reminiscent of some mainstream sounds right now. It has this cloudy, spacey feel to it. But I mean, you got an organ in there, you got whatever wind instrument that is. I think it's a flute. Maybe, I don't freaking know wind instruments. And then you got this vocal choir that's layered in the background too.
$1 million dog collar, I'm plucking you fleas. See, none of those barking can fuck with the tree. And when they legalize that's the discussions with me.
Ooh. You know, the dog collar to the barking to the I'm the tree, and then when they legalize it, everything playing into the last line. Good writing.
John George, reservations, I'm dying to eat. Then we toast with Sun Sarah, sigh of relief. Watch you niggas blow it all, just trying to compete.
That's tough, man. If Pusha gonna rap on mainstream sounding beats and they sound like that, keep going. Yeah, sick beat, a lot of braggadocio from Push. I rock with that song heavy. Let's close this thing out with I Pray For You with Malice.
I pray for you.
Labyrinth sounds great right here.
Pray for you.
This beat sounds really Donna-ish.
Sticks at home, still forever young. Then I'm a somersault backwards through these chapters. Land in the that's soft tough. White, cook it till it's off white. They questioning my scorecard, hold it to a torchlight. I hit it in the pool, listen to my dialect. Bitch, I shot grinding in my mama's projects. I'm just being honest with you, how is that for context? You can live forever when the shit you write is timeless. We gon' live forever cause the shit we write is timeless. Strengthening my myth, belong on Rushmore just from chiseling a brick. Still fighting demons, see that curse is now my gift. Secrets die with me, that's as deep as the abyss. That is no.
Bro, they got Malice rapping about cocaine. Bro, how is church gonna take this?
When I was in the mix, opened up your nose like I'm cutting it with Vicks. Slaving over stoves like I rubbed together sticks. Paved another road so my soul will coexist. But heaven only knows I will. I told you, repent. Faith never wavered as I walked along the fence. Faith moves mountains, so what are you up against? Watch my brother around you bitches, I know he pretends. I greet you with the love of God, that'll make us friends.
Hey, Malice a preacher, but he carry that peace that surpasses all understanding. You feel me? Nah, this is a fire song to close out the album. I think it ties up a bow on the album. A Clipse reunion, straightforward with Pusha talking about his authenticity in the game, where he came from, putting all of these coke bars and luxury talk into perspective, and then Malice doubled down on that. But overall, look, this is a good album. Pusha was saying that this was album of the year. It's not that. Right, this is a solid album, but I think there's definitely missteps in the track list, whether it's less than stellar rapping on a song like Brambleton or Call My Bluff, or a questionable beat choice on a song like Diet Coke or Rock and Roll. But that said, there's definitely a lot of stellar tracks on here as well. When Push was on this album, he was on. Whether it's the phenomenal rapping on a song like Dreamin Of The Past or Hear Me Clearly. I love Open Air and the closer as well. Yo, there's some really dope beats on this thing as well. The Let The Smoker Shine, the Coupes beat, sick. Open Air beat, sick. So yeah, this album is good. It's not on a Daytona level, but that's okay.